All right, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the introductions, the opening parade, the national anthem. We are now settled in and ready to go for the opening bout of the evening. The first two fighters up, bout number one in the middle welterweight division at this time, will Tobias Pearson come on down. Tobias Pearson, come on down. And Tobias' opponent, Jacob the Spartan Earls, come on down. Ladies and gentlemen, there are five weight classes in Tough Man, Tough Woman competition. Five weight classes for men, five weight classes for women. They're all exactly the same. This weight class is the welterweight division, which is for people who weigh between 140 and 159 pounds. Introducing first, the referee in charge, Master Sergeant Matt Jones, a referee in charge, United States Air Force, retired. Fighting out of the yellow corner, he weighed in at 153 pounds. He stands 5'9". 24 years young. He's a recording artist from Portsmouth, Ohio, was the 2019 Tri-State Champion. Please welcome back his third time in Tough Man, Tobias Pearson. Pearson. His opponent across the ring weighed in at 159 pounds. He stands 5'10". 30 years young. He's employed as a custodian. His first time in the Tough Man contest. He has been training hard for this event all the way from Cincinnati. Please welcome Jacob, the Spartan Earls. Bouts are scheduled for 3 1-minute rounds. All the fighters are wearing 16-ounce gloves, and they must wear a mouthpiece. And entering the ring now, strutting her stuff out of the Neutral Ring Girl Corners, co-sponsored by Atkins Body Shop and TCR 103.3, is Ring Girl Emmy. Assisting the ring girls this first round here is Gunnery Sergeant Hartsfield from the United States Marine Corps, along with Staff Sergeant Irene Billings. Billingsley, that is. Irene Billingsley. Thank you all. It's a tough job, but someone has got to do it. It's round two, bout number one. Once again, this bout is in the welterweight division.
Don't take no risk.
And making her first appearance in the ring here tonight, please welcome back ring girl Alyssa. Thank you, Alyssa. Ladies and gentlemen, one of our co-sponsors in the house tonight. In fact, he has a display table set up next to the souvenir stand. John Bricker. John Bricker, Toughman contender, fought last year. Current owner and operator of Haul-All Enterprises for all your moving or hauling needs, locally, nationally, residential, or commercial. Haul-All Enterprises, Tough John Bricker. The third and final round. Third and final round. Tobias Pearson. Wearing the yellow gloves. His opponent, Jacob the Spartan Earls. Ladies and gentlemen, they go the distance, and the official scoring of the three judges at ringside who are scoring all the bouts on the 10-point must system. They score this bout unanimously for the fighter fighting out of the yellow corner, Tobias Pearson, a.k.a. Sunny Glow, the recording artist from Portsmouth. How about a nice hand for the Spartan from Cincinnati for coming out. Jacob, better luck next time.